I could have faded that out a bit, but well, oh well. So currently, someone isn't going to make it, and two people haven't made it yet. So do we stick with Embernights, or do we switch to something else? We have so many games to choose from. So many games. Ooh, we have Baldur's Gate. Baldur's Gate 3. I've got, I don't know, they had an update recently where they added gnomes and bards. And I made a gnome bard, and it's pretty cool. we could also run something. We haven't done Fallout in a while. I stopped doing Fallout because it stopped working. It wouldn't stream for some reason. We got all the way to the end. We were in Mariposa, and it just wouldn't let me stream. Oh, is that Adam? Adam! Oh god, no, he's dead. That laugh is terrifying with that echo, by the way. No! 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 I'm so glad you're here. We can play Embernights. Unless there's something else you want to play. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Saints Row. Huh? What did you say? Funny? You're just really quiet on mine. I'm sorry. I have to turn you up to like... I have you at 200 and it didn't make you louder. Do you have noise suppression on? If you go to settings and go to audio video, there are two separate, at the bottom, two different noise reduction things. I just turn them both off. Yeah. So go click on the cog and go to audio video. I could barely hear you. Oh my god, click on voice and video, you piece of shit. Oh my god. What is what, your output? Is it your output? There was a big update to Discord. Did it change your output? See, now you sound kind of normal. Gross. So you click on user settings, you go to voice and video. The very top, there's input noise suppression what? At the very top. Oh god, no. Much worse. Yeah, go back. Go back to the other one. You there? Oh god, no one can hear you talking. Oh, we'll switch over. Now people can hear you talk. I was thinking you're talking to myself. Say something. No, I can see the green bar moving. I can't. Fuck, I gotta change your properties for years again. Alright, now say something. Adam. Oh, don't toy with me. No. Ah! God. Is it turned facing you the right way?
I don't know.
Turn it around turn it around. Now say something.
See, I can't
we'll turn it around and let's see. Say something. Talk some more.
Yeah.
Much better. 100 yeah, times better.
Fucking dumb.
What?
It's hooked up. It's.
Go on. You can do it.
No. It's like. It's super fucked up. I've been having problems with like. I wear headphones.
Uh-huh.
So, it's a little bit, but, you can hear it. Yeah, turn it down.
Let's see if I can turn you back up again. Keep talking.
So I turned my volume down.
Perfect.
Through my headphones. I turned my, like, volume of my headphones down, but apparently, the speakers, because they're run through microphones,
Yeah.
Control the power being sent to the microphone.
That's cool. I got you cranked up to 200% and I can hear you just peachy.
Well, I have my speaker cranked up to 100. It is very loud.
Oh. Well, turn that back down. That's don't.
I mean, that's.
That's what I gotta do. Well, I have invited you to play this game.
I'm just thinking about seeing what my friend Slanesh is doing. That's all I'm thinking about right now.
I don't know. Oh God. Also, if you wanted, we could play Baldur's Gate, even.
But... See, Slanesh... Have you heard about how Lord of the Papers Slanesh got the best effect?
No. Tell that I was so excited by the sound of my voice.
Yeah.
It's one of the chaos god, chaos demons or whatever from Warhammer, right?
Yeah, but more importantly, you know which chaos demon.
Is that the lust one or whatever? Yeah. The one that turned that one race into like a bunch of debauchery based like sex demons.
They were the Eldari. The Eldari actually gave birth to them.
God.
They were so brave.
That's what it was. That's messed up. Warhammer is a game that is just so beyond messed up that, like, you could say anything and I'd just be like, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, the orcs are the most powerful thing because they literally have the power of imagination, but they're so goddamn dumb! try the hammer today. Hey, people watching the stream, if the audio, the game audio is way too loud or if we are way too quiet, please let me know. Ah, damn it, Adam. Also, what?
I have to eat.
I do, that's what you said. Come hit me, Jim. Get that played on stream or something. That was such a such a good game. Do what? Yeah, it's your first. No, I lied. It's Y and B. So it should be Y and B. Do what? Damn, chronograph isn't that as bad, actually. Gem of precision. Gems? What are the gems? Gems of power. That's a good thing. Before he hit you or no?
Yeah.
Awesome. I was like, no, wait! Gym. Crimson Gem of Citarach and a Juggernaut situation on our hands. Which one are you playing?
Warhammer 3.
Warhammer 3. Oh, okay.
I thought I could play as Lizardmen. Oh.
You mean the ones that work for the Tau?
No. No.
The Kree or the...
This is Warhammer, not Warhammer.
Oh.
The lore is very similar, like, instead of Necron.
You gonna pick a relic?
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Precision or agility? Agility. I'm gonna dodge. I guess. You can always tell me, Brad.
Thank you.
Some of them you can, some of them you can't. Asian dragon, the long wispy mustache and the like Falcor.
More like circle.
Yeah, Falcor. The luck dragon from Neverending Story?
Oh yeah.
But I also love Volt. You could stack Juicy Opal. Like they keep it just keeps increasing it, increasing, increasing it.
Ooh.
Do you already poison people? The frozen one? I can gain health from destroying frozen enemies.
I already agree.
I know you do. I've been capitalizing on that.
But my skills deal bonus damage.
Yeah. Poison's a status element, yeah. Only if you, I mean, you have something else that poisons them, right?
I poison on my turn.
Do you want health? Health back, or do you want an item? Change the food. Let's get in here and try to get that special chest.
Thank you.
god! Successful hits.
Alright, I gotta
get. I'll be right back. Hey. Tinadan, ice cream. How's everyone doing tonight? Got some lemonites. Kid has all the way off until Tuesday. Everything, the weird religion built around weapons and like the god emperor bullshit.
Yeah, that thing. But I'm cool. Not
cool. Oh,
actually both.
Oh yeah, you will.
Like half the things I'm like, yeah, I'm cool. We're just like haggling over which one's gonna get
hit. Right? It's like a bubble laser.
Like, I tried playing as demons, and I just got super uncomfortable and was like, I don't. I tried playing as Nurgle, and like, all of Nurgle's worshippers loved him. Like, because he, like, care of him in his own sick, demented way.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, ah, I would be a support for a Nurgle, and that would, oh, I don't want to be a support for these. I'm not playing. Hitting his enemy with a purple skill attack. Does that count as my bow shot, too?
Hitting with perfect skill? No, skill. I don't know, actually.
Thank you.
it. I absolutely hit the button. We may have. I have less gold than you.
I had like four gold buttons.
I didn't spin anything last time. I bought maybe one item. And you bought like two or three. So, I think that I paid for it. Quite confident that I paid for it. I don't know if that one stacks anyway. Oh, it does.
Oh.
Spitter's mana. Zigged when I should have zagged.
So something about Charlie Day?
Charlie White. Damn. Alright, let's talk to this guy real quick. That needs to together is just ridiculous.
Oh, but the one side doesn't.
No, but it makes you do more damage.
Yeah.
Also, getting a bunch of those gym berries or whatever it was. Exact options I had. If you don't pop up before the round ends. Spite shield has always been sick. Wisdom or power? Now. like, yeah, meat. Funny. I had it again. Oh, shit! Didn't need that to happen. For just a second, I didn't have my controller in my hand. There's nothing I could do. Glittering prizes. What did the conduit spike do?
Your third weapon hit released like. Did you take it?
I can't. Neither one of us can afford it. I got the one that is whatever. I have kind of spike also. Whatever I do lightning, it does more lightning. It adds another bolt for every bolt. I feel like it's
it
helps. My third hits are usually double. So when I crit, I heal. But this one is when I get a perfect skill, I heal. I get perfects a lot. So. You can up your conduit spike. Hell yeah. Powered up for the boss fight. Whatever, Skrillex. You're not relevant anymore. Yeah, I don't know what they can do. I know the wizard can, like, burn it. Or use your fire on it. Yes! Now see, it heals 20 XP. I can't do anything. I might be able to slice the apples? Yep. I couldn't help it.
Yeah.
Can we come back with you? letting us flail around playing Ember Knights.
All right, I found something in the back room here.
You don't drink stuff under the sink, Adam. Don't drink stuff from under the sink.
No, it says moonshine 11.
What? You're gonna go blind. All right, let's go.
You're like, fuck it.
I mean, I'm not drinking it.
Right. It's probably fucking.
Maybe that stuff you can get in Illinois, like super cheap. Yeah. I didn't know that you couldn't buy that. You got it too!
Okay, okay,
dude!
One second.
Oh, that's pretty dope. Elderberry. When you heal, your crit is increased for 3 seconds. Nice. I got a bunch of stuff for healing. I need it, obviously. I am, but I threw this turn and I bashed the buttons too fast that I end up like. Yeah, dude, it sucks. I also have it set though, when we clear a room that has enemies, we get 5 health. So it helps. Let me zoom it down to 1. Yeah. You have your revive, so I think. This one gives us a stat. No, we want this one. Yeah, we want skills, right? We want skills. Because skills, you can... Do you not want to change your skills at all? Okay. Actually get my max HP because I'm not there. Archer, every time I do that. Yeah. Woo! What is that? A fire axe of some sort? Oh, I'm gonna take this. Thank you. who also revives people. So I wish you could give us back and I'll revive it. You mean the guy that made the ice wall? Yeah. I know you're talking about. I think this dude looks so do bad. Oh wait, 8 minutes.
Yeah,
never mind. Set skills and attacks.
Oh.
Whitesbury. Oh, man. My thumbs. They be hurt. You have a chance to get your conduit spike back. Conduit's down this road. Can't get in there. Okay. Is it, what about me? Can I get in there?
Speed.
Max Conduit Spike. Oh, you took the hell, dude.
I was talking to you.
You have a lower max than I do.
That was Zach.
Yeah.
If you charge right in the center, it was pretty easy to dodge them from the outside. If you rolled towards the center, sorry, I couldn't explain this one.
Well, I was trying. Okay, my problem was I kept thinking I had a knight's charge ready and was trying to use that instead, and I never had one charged.
It was super easy to just roll through the outside into the inn, and then they spread out so quickly that you could just dodge it.
Yeah.
Got one more enemy.
We can stop that. Okay, let's talk to. I do one more. Come talk to this guy. Ooh, we're almost close to the next like. Your poison effects. Your lightning effects have a 25% chance to turn into a lightning storm. It's Mjolnir, baby.
Ball.
back in 1939, Scottsworth was actually originally, I was gonna think. Oh, Johnny Depp has Scottsworth?
Jack Sparrow. I think your skills refresh is taken down.
It says refresh amount 3. So it takes off 3. You're like, okay, that's not so bad. We want wisdom. Wait, is this power? Yeah, we want power. Star Wars this week?
Thank you.
course, they give us something that we can't afford. At least with Ember Fire, you can cook.
All right, all right.
Taking that chance. No, the relic orb doesn't count as anything. That's just lets us unlock relics at the end. Dude, we can get the timer. Come on, please. Please, Adam. No. No. Oh my god. Kills enemies faster. Which is how you get your. Oh, you need hits, not. Okay. Poison wheel, but I'm kind of lightning specced right now. That's pretty good. Here's the meat down here. Oh, there's a duck right here. Where I'm standing. Break the music. There's a skill room. I do want to get rid of this fucking orbs. Charge is good, and you can also use it to escape things. And if you perfect it, you will push everything in front of you across the room. It also stuns like really, really bad.
One more with not being
okay. Yeah, go talk to this little guy. Let's talk to Greybush real quick so we can get the last relic unlocked. You're a wizard, Harry. Conjure a lightning bolt. Whenever. Not like percent chance. Whenever. Mimicking! This time, don't fucking touch it.
It was like this last time.
No, it wasn't. Sega games have been some of my favorite ever since I was a kid. Why ain't Heart of the Cards when you know the answer? Heart of the Cards will get you so far, Adam. We're not drawing cards. You didn't want to get the perk when you get a perfect skill, you heal?
I have certain weapon hit.
No. You didn't want to get the key up?
I know, Mister. When I see one, you're a wizard.
That's a dog.
Ooh.
There you go. It looks like you're a wizard. Looks like you are a wizard, Harry. Nice. you were. Nobody got one of the joke bad ones either. I got a lot of those last one. Your first attack is a crit, you said.
I know it is.
Chest if we beat this one fast.
Thank you.
full health. Adam! Adam! Where is your impulse control? Oh, that's right, we don't have it. That's why we're medicated. Yeah, I knew the answer as soon as I saw it. I was like, oh, this is the same place mine goes. Physical attack power. Rock doesn't scale with your health. Further into the mess. I even watched myself dodge over the line. I don't know how it got me.
Yeah. Oh,
my thumbs have blisters.
Ooh, I was doing much better with this.
Yeah, you were, dude. Hell yeah, though. Yeah, man. Thanks for playing. Thanks, people, for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. We are playing Star Wars on Friday. Uh-huh. Same Totor time, same Totor place. Hope you... Oh, my God. Hope y'all had a good night. Enjoy the show, and may the Force be with you.